journal told me there was no one in Gravity Falls I could trust. But when you battle 100 gnomes side by side with someone, you realize that they've probably always got your back. Our uncle told us there was nothing strange about this town, but who knows what other secrets are waiting to be unlocked.
Grunkle Stan, you are a cranky, gross, weird old man, but we will get Lazy Susan to like you because nothing is stronger than the power of...
love?
Mabel. To victory! Grunkle Stan, show me how you approach a woman. Remember, this is a safe, non-judgmental environment. I'll just be right off to the side judging you on a scale from 1 to 10.
All right, maybe I haven't been the best summer caretaker, but I swear, today we're gonna have some real family fun. Now, who wants to put on some blindfolds and get into my car? Wanna hear a joke? Here goes. My ex-wife still misses me, but her aim is getting better. Her aim is getting better. You see, it's funny because marriage is terrible.
Look, dude, I believe you. I'm always noticing weird stuff in this town. Like the mailman? Pretty sure that dude's a werewolf. But you gotta have evidence. Otherwise, people are gonna think you're a major league cuckoo clock. My wisdom is both a blessing and a curse.
Get out of here, you salt-licking, horn-swaggling! McSuckit, they got me good. Visitors! Come, come, pull up some rusty metal. You're just in time for my hourly turf war with the hillbilly what lives in my mirror. Quit staring at me when I bathe!
For the past year, I have been working as an assistant for a visiting researcher. He has been cataloging his findings about Gravity Falls in a series of journals. I helped him build a machine which he believed had the potential to benefit all mankind. But something went wrong. I decided to quit the project, but I lie awake at night, haunted by the thoughts of what I've done. I believe I have invented a machine that can permanently erase these memories from my mind. Test subject 1, Fiddleford.
By Jefferson! We seem to be trapped in some sort of crate-shaped box.
It's a crate, Mr. President.
Good thing I have the President's key, which can open any lock in America.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Wood, my age-old enemy.
Is this weird? Is this too weird? You need to sit down? Right, I'll explain. So, we're gnomes. First off, get that one out of the way. I'm Jeff. And here we have Carson, Steve, Jason, and... I'm sorry, I always forget your name.
Shmebulok.
Shmebulok, yes!
Wiggity wiggity, what's up, dude bros? I'm Dippy Fresh. I like skateboarding, supporting my sister, and punctuating every sentence with a high five. Hup!
For sore eye. Stanford Philbrick Pines, my old pal.
Bill Cipher. What do you want from me?
Oh, quit playing dumb, IQ. You knew I'd be back. You think shutting down that portal could stop what I have planned? I've been making deals, chatting with old friends, preparing for the big day. You can't keep that rift safe forever. You'll slip up, and when you do...
No dominion in our world.
Maybe not right now, but things change, Stanford Pines. Things.
Look, dude, it's not over yet. You've beaten Bill twice before. Why is this time any different?
Because then I had Mabel.
Then you need to get Mabel back. Look, this summer, I've seen some amazing things, but nothing as amazing as you and your sister. I don't know if it's dumb luck or yin and yang or whatever, but when you two work together, there's like nothing you two can't accomplish. You just need to make up and team up and save the universe.
My whole life I'd been teased for my six fingers, but that got me thinking about anomalies. Things that were odd, unusual, statistically improbable. And according to my investigations, there was one place with a higher concentration of these things than anywhere else. A small lumber town in Roadkill County, Oregon. Gravity Falls.
Greetings, friends. It is I, Waddles the Pig. I understand my transformation may be vexing, but I have prepared a presentation. Forgive me, my pig arms are cute and useless.
This place is so enchanting.
This mountain is full of mysteries. Like, why is my head falling on your shoulder? Beep!
Who wants to smear makeup on my face?
Oh, you're already so beautiful, Gringa. What would be the point?
Beautiful! 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 I don't know what I was kissing in there, but I have no regrets!
Hey, Craig, who wants to go drink expired apple juice and then kiss each other? Oh, now I understand. Thank you for saving me from myself.
Freeze! You can avoid trouble if you say these simple words. No, no, bibbidi bop kazow. I can't be pressured. No way, no how.
The gnomes live in the trees. The merpeople live in the water, because they're losers. But we manators crash in the man cave! Beasts! I have brought you a hairless child!
You wish to be man? Then you must do heroic act. Go to highest mountain and bring back head of the multi-bear.
I will take it. Go home, Polly. Come on, Big Henry. You can do this.
I'm sorry the election thing didn't work out for you, bro. But if it makes you feel any better, we're gonna throw a riot tonight. Does someone wanna throw a riot?
Ancient blood and blackened skies, the forest dark shall once more rise. I smell a northwest! Come out wherever you are!
Bo-ba-dum-bo, I'm a stuffed animal treat.
We're a stuffed animal treat!
You shouldn't have done that, Dipper! We're watching you.
There are eyes everywhere.
Nope, I'm a stuffed animal tree.
And there's a goat on my bed.
Dearest Mabel, I truly appreciate that you responded to my correspondence. Sure, it was from a lawyer telling me to cease and desist, but it's a thought that counts. You can only count the 246 bricks in your cell so many times. Did you know you can make a fruit punch in a prison toilet? And you won't believe where I can make peach cobbler. Oh, the things that I've learned. I hope to see you real soon. I'm including a little old piece of my hair and some sweat. Don't forget me. Love, Lil Gideon.
No, no, no. I see it as a fantastic business opportunity. Yes, the mystery shack and the tent of telepathy. We've been at each other's throats for far too long. Let me get that. At each other's throats for far too long. Yes, we have. This is our big chance to brush aside our rivalry and pool our collective profits, you see.
Mabel! Mabel, I just wanted to thank you. I've been so miserable since Wendy broke up with me that I thought my life was over. But you were right. I just needed to move on. I'm happy? Weird, huh?
Howdy, everyone. You all know me, Pacifica Northwest, great-great-granddaughter of town founder Nathaniel Northwest. I'm also very rich. Now, if you've got the pioneer spirit, we ask you to come on up and introduce yourself. Our first newcomer is... Mabel.
Remember, Pacifica, winning is everything. Pacifica, darling, we have a party to go to. We'll just read about your victory in the paper. Oh, and whatever happens, just remember one thing. You're a Northwest. Don't lose.
Oh, and also looks. Winning and looks. This is a disaster! The party's in just 24 hours!
Chandra Jimenez, a real reporter, your flyers promised free pizza with admission to this event. Is this true?
That'll be 99 cents an hour. No, you're overpriced. Yeah, I predicted you were gonna hang up.
You did what, you knucklehead? You ignoramus. Your brother was gonna be our ticket out of this dump. All you ever do is lie and cheat and ride on your brother's coattails. Well, this time you cost our family potential millions. And until you make us a fortune, you're not welcome in this household.
Hey, Aunt
handsome. It's me, Lazy Susan, calling to say hi. Hi. My cats also wanted to say hi. Say hi, Donald.
Yeah.
Good, Sandy, you say hi.
Yeah.
Mr. Catface, now it's your turn to say... Mr. Catface. Anyway, call me. Call me back.
Toby Determined, Gravity Falls Gossiper.
Oh, hey, man. Sorry for accusing you of murder last week.
Water under the bridge. Say, we want to interview you about whether you've seen anything unusual in this here town since you've arrived. There, I did your dirty work. Now it's time to pay your end of the bargain. Chandra Jimenez's phone number. Bless you, Lil Gideon.
Hide behind. Oh, he's real, all right. Real as my beard! Was behind me once. Made this sound. Mighty spooky.
Dad!
He's coming down!
Daddy's doing a movie! He's doing a movie now.
Woo! Who's ready to fall in love tonight?
Welcome!
That's what they call me. We're rewriting history tonight, and it starts with you and you. Love is real, and it's in your face!
I like to get my Christmas shopping done early. Do you have anything that's in the spirit of the season?
How about these crystals?
That looks like broken glass.
What are you, a cop?
Oh, what is that new thing?
Dude, that's awesome that you're a grown man riding a little train like that. You're totally, like, owning it. Huh? Oh, yeah. I'm like, if it's fun, do it, you know? Exactly. Being an adult is the worst. Skewering meat, remembering to pay bills. I just want to ride tiny trains all day.
Mmm. SPF 100? Good. I like you. But this isn't an easy job. It's anarchy out there.
I think I can handle it.
Can you handle this? I lost my hand to a pool filter. The pool may seem friendly, but she could turn on you in an instant, which is why you must respect her rules. Do you think you have what it takes, boy? Do you?
Okay, just before we go, my mom said you guys aren't allowed to punch the roof anymore, so...
No! Help! Oh, so many arrows!
You're a dance machine!
No, you're a dance machine!
Some folks died in there. The place has been haunted ever since.
Good call inviting this little maniac.
Hey, dude, where do you think they keep the dead bodies?
Your new name is Dr. Funtime. Lee! Okay, okay. I'm with you, kid. 100%, man.
Hey, don't wait up, Tambers.
Don't call me Tambers.
Classic Tambers.
Tambry, you, me, date. Bring that sweet, sweet bod, your secret admirer. Ugh, Robbie, you're my secret admirer? Status update, on blind date with sociopath.
Oh, huh? Hi there, my name is Tiffany. I'm a schoolgirl at School University. Will you help me carry my books?
Yeah.
Ha ha, you are so funny.
Man, this game is amazing. I don't know why anyone abandoned it.
And I'm sure you'll never abandon me, new boyfriend.
Boyfriend? Oh my, Giffany. It's almost like you're actually alive.
Yes, almost. Ha 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 ha.
Just keep backing in. Just keep backing in.
Any of you kids seen my girdle? Where my girdle at? What? What's so funny? I'm Grunkle Stan.
Kids laughing at that Grunkle.
Good morning, Dipper. I did it. I did it. Now I have a new voice. Ha-ha-ha. Morning, Mabel. Who's my favorite Mabel?
Blendin'. Time anomaly removal crew, year 2072012. My mission is to stop a series of time anomalies that are supposed to happen at this very location. But I don't see any anomalies. I don't know if it's some kind of paradox, or if I'm just really tired. You know what? What the heck? I'm worth it! But I got my eye on you!
Hey, you!
Me?
Sick of constantly dropping your baby?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Bobby Renzabi, and what you need is the Huggy Wuggy Tummy Bundle.
I could hold 10 babies at once.
I know what you're thinking. Does it work for pigs? Oh, yeah, it does work for pigs, stupid. Feel your pig's heartbeat next to yours. It works for pigs.
Bravo, Dipper Pines. You've discovered our little secret. Applaud, everyone. Applaud sarcastically.
No, that sounds too sincere. Slow clap. There we go. Nice and condescending.
What's up, Holmes?
Your uncle bought us many years ago at a garage sale.
100 garage sales, son!
By day, we would be the playthings of men.
But when your uncle went to sleep, we would rule the night.
Hey, I told you to stop that.
Make me.
So, you're a rat. Tell me about that. Hey, get back here! I'm hopping after a rat that stole my ear.
Hey, Dipper, what do you think is better, sequins or llama hair?
The llama hair. Llamas are nature's greatest warriors.
Bearheads, silence!
Child, why have you come here?
Multi-bear, I seek your head! Or one of them, anyway. There's like, what, six heads?
This is foolish. Leave now or die.
Our one dream is to escape into the real world. For real. Yo, I heard tell about these things called trees. I don't know what they are, but I want to kiss one.
But we can't disobey Mr. Bratzman. He says he loves us.
If he loved you, he'd set you free.
True that.
That's a valid perspective.
Terrible show. What is wrong with you boys? You barely even sold out the arena! And Deep Chris, you call that a pout? Every one of you should be ashamed of yourselves! Except for you, Leggy P. You were really on point tonight. Here you go, gorgeous.
I was swimming with my friends, the Mighty Dolphins, in the Gulf of Mexico.
When I was ensnared!
The cargo was headed for Gravity Falls. Using all my strength, I tried to escape back home, but it was not to be.
Go! Grenda, was it? I must speak with you. There's something about you. I can't get you out of my head. You're so bold and confident. I know you're probably out of my league, but might I give you mine phone number?
Just a minute, mijo. Look at this. Your cousin Reggie is having an engagement party next month.
Wait. Reggie is engaged? But he's like the poor man's Seuss.
I do not want to pressure you, but you are a man now. In a way, it's time for you to start meeting girls. I would like to see you settled before I ascend to heaven and live with the angels.
And with Grandpa.
No, he is not there. Please find a girl to bring to Reggie's engagement for Abuelita.
There's only one way for you to avoid his fate. I need a treat. If you can collect 500 pieces of candy and bring it to me before the last Jack-O-Melon goes out, I will let you live.
500 treats in one night? That's impossible!
The choice is yours, children. You must trick or treat or die.
Now I must defeat the world's greatest fight fighters! Take me to the Soviet Union! Your question makes my shoulders bounce! Fireball! Uppercut! Downercut! Bluff punch!
So you'll protect me from Robbie?
Challenge accepted! Press start!
My case is simple. This very unrighteous dude thinks that reality is better than fantasy. But reality is bogus, lame, and whack.
Are we real? Is this reality? Jean-Paul Sartre postulated that every existing thing is born without reason, prolongs itself out of weakness, and dies by chance. Totally righteous, bro.
I know!
Well, why didn't you say so? How old did you say you were? Always sassafrassing customers with their boomy boxes and disrespectful short pants.
When we were alive, teenagers were a scourge on our store. The lyrics, they were so hateful.
Homework's whack, and so are rules.
tucking in your shirts for fools.
No!
It was so shocking, we were stricken down with double heart attacks.
My name is Agent Powers. This is Agent Trigger. We're here to investigate reports of mysterious activity in this town.
Mysterious activity? In the Mystery Shack? You gotta be joking!
I assure you I am not. I was born with a rare disorder that makes me physically incapable of experiencing humor. I don't understand that sound you're making with your mouth. Now if you'll excuse us, we're conducting an investigation.
Stanford escaped! He's at large! We need to sweep the town! Move! Move! Move!
A mysterious boarded-up cave! It might be filled with lost prehistoric life forms, or Mesoamerican gold! A shipwrecked sailboat, possibly haunted by pirate ghosts!
Hey, chin up, buddy. Look, one of these days, you and me are gonna sail away from this dumb town. We'll hunt for treasure, get all the girls, and be an unstoppable team of adventurers.
You really mean it?
High six? High six.
Come in. I apologize for the state of things. I don't get many non-mole people visitors. Now, the beast must have some weakness that we can exploit. I used to have my research on him, but alas, I lost my journal so many years ago. What could it be? My boy, I can't express my gratitude. Oh, yes. After all these years.
Hi, hello. I'm Franz, and welcome to our home. We're Lilliputians. Lilliput. The name makes more sense written out than spoken. And we control the balls. Behold!
18 holes, standard rules. Winner lives in glory, loser wallows in eternal shame. On your mark, get set, Minico!
There's something going on, Sergei. I can feel it.
Maybe they has little people who control where the balls go.
Whew, we gotta get you English lessons.
Stay the uncommons, ye scurrilous Frenchmen! Non-controllables better than the knights of...
Wiener Castle? Who wrote this?
Put a clog in it, you windmill lubbers! These frilly-bottom papa-jays are terrible at controlling the balls! We are the ball masters, says I!
You're in over your head, Gramps. Animatronics is a young man's game. You couldn't handle the hardcore life of a pizza robot manager. Flinched. Hey, you, barfing in the ball pit. Gary's on the case.
Oh, hey, I'm Gabe, master of puppets. Nice to meet you.
You're amazing with those puppets.
Really? A lot of people think puppets are dumb or just for kids or something.
Are you kidding me? I'm puppet crazy. People call me Puppet Crazy Mabel.
Really? People used to call me Puppet Crazy Gabe. So when's your next puppet show?
My huh?
I mean, you can't truly love puppets if you're not throwing puppet shows, right?
And you've never met me before. And if you had, you wouldn't remember. I am Blind Ivan, and we are the Society of the Blind Eye. Formed many years ago by our founder. Our founder... Does anyone remember who he was?
I love you, Deep Chris! He was talking to me!
Rat! How did you make it past my one guard? Very well. There's only one way your family can save you. You must defeat me in Dungeons, Dungeons, and More Dungeons. Real Life Edition!
Hi, guys. Tad's the name, and being normal's my game.
Loving you, Tad.
And I love bread.
Oh, yeah? Well, your face is more fat than not fat.
Oh, snap.
Oh, you are a riot. What brings you here? We don't normally get men this handsome around these parts. You know, I'm going on a break. You want to take the sky tram up to Widow's Peak?
You're apart! Exit is that way. Shoes, take your shoes. This isn't some shoe store.
Anybody want to get in my mouth?
I'm a big hungry monster. I'm a big hungry monster here. And would really appreciate it if someone... You, ma'am. How would you like to get in my... Anybody... Hello? Hey, sir.
Yeah, false alarm. It's just a bird. Not one person has gotten in my mouth. I don't care anymore. I gotta call my mother.
So, you wanna eat him or something?
Oh, definitely. Let's eat him.
Hear this, Cypher.
Ugh, time, baby.
If your rip in this dimension continues, it could destroy the very fabric of existence. Surrender now or face my tantrum.
Well, I think we're ready for a verdict.
Wait! I haven't even presented my case!
Do you even have a case?
Objection?
I'll allow it. Us cats are famously curious. Meow, meow. Order! Order in the court! Dang it! Why is this hammer squeaking?